it's time that I got rid of all my baggage. How do you say I love you in your language? Does it mean the same in yours as it does in mine? I don't think it's cutting it in mine. I want to make sure that I pronounce it right. I want to make sure that I don't miss this fight. Well, this recalls an old familiar adage that goes together like a horse and a carriage. And I wonder if you could take down this message.